Greg Miller right there, and we're going to be hearing first, not from students who are talking right here. Not from the blue, because I said something. This blue. So we're going to be hearing from three groups tonight, the concert band that's on stage right now, symphonic band here, and the orchestra right there. A little three-ring musical circus. A lot of great music tonight. We're going to start with the concert band, and Mr. Miller has some words to tell you about the Nathan Hale Trilogy. Died at only the age of 21. However, much of his contributions live on through the final statement, or one of the final statements he made right before being hung by the British during the Revolutionary War. And he says, "I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country." The second movement encapsulates a lot of those kinds of emotions. The first movement talks about more of his lieutenant's career. He was promoted to lieutenant at a very young age, as you can tell from only living to the age of 21 and being a lieutenant in the United States military. Pretty good, or what was not the United States yet, but would be. And then finally, the final movement talks and plays a lot about the commanding unit that he was a part of called the Rangers. So, this is Nathan Hale Trilogy, a three-movement work, and I hope that you enjoy it.